गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द डिफिकल्ट वर्ड्स ऑफ लेसन नंबर 2, प्लांट्स लिविंग एंड सर्वाइविंग. नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द फर्स्ट वर्ड, हैबिटेट. हैबिटेट इट मीन्स द नेचुरल होम और एनवायरनमेंट ऑफ एन एनिमल, प्लांट और अदर ऑर्गेनिजम्स. द सेकेंड वर्ड इज अडेप्टेशन. इट मीन्स द एक्शन और प्रोसेस ऑफ बींग अडेप्टिंग और अडेप्टेड. नाउ द थर्ड वर्ड इज टेरेस्ट्रियल. टेरेस्ट्रियल इट मीन्स on or relating to the earth. The fourth word is aquatic, which means characteristic of or resembling a marsh, or we can say it means waterlogged. The sixth word is aerial, which means existing, happening or living in the air. The seventh word is coastal. Coastal which means off or near a coast. The eighth word is humid, which means marked by a relatively high level of water vapor in the air. The ninth word is parasites, which means an organism that lives on or in an organism of another species and benefits by deriving nutrients at others' expense. The tenth word is epiphytes, which means a plant that grows on another plant. The 11th word is frozen, which means having turned into ice as a result of extreme cold. The 12th word is suckers, which means a flat or concave organ enabling an animal to cling to a surface by suction. The 13th word is spongy. It means having an open, porous structure. The 14th word is temperature. It means the degree or intensity of heat present in a substance or object. The 15th word is floating, which means suspended in air or water. So your homework for today is to learn the spelling of all these words and write them in your class for copy. Thank you.